We actually have the biggest facility here in Canada for training transportation techs.
The Chrysler co-op program, it's 6 semesters, 2 years long. The student will come out with a diploma. It includes a lot of extra curriculum that would help the student to be successful in a dealership setting. We're working on Chrysler products, so they are the partner. So basically, the student's working on Chrysler engines, they're working on Chrysler vehicles.
We get to look at the financial side and the management side of the industry.
The idea of this program is not just to train a mechanic, but to train somebody who would be ready to graduate up into management.
So in the future, after becoming technicians, we can progress towards being service managers, service advisors, even possibly owning your own shop.
Chrysler and most manufacturers have their own specific training. So sometimes I may not be a teacher, I may be a student again learning about a new product that's coming out.
The co-op is gonna prepare you for the reality.
Depending on what time you get accepted into the program, you do an 8-month co-op in between your two courses. So you do school, co-op placement, and finish that and come back to school.
I already talked to my service manager. He likes to keep me there after I graduate. Right now, what I learned through my co-op is definitely helping me with school stuff too.
You're solving a mystery. Every car is different. Every single one, you don't know what the problem is. You bring it in and basically have to solve it. So I can't, it's never a boring job.